Thank you. need to separate trade from politics.
China has a huge interest in the continuing success of Hong Kong, which represents about 18% of China's GDP.